My name is Lexi Jones.
Hi, my name is Michael Sherman.
My name is Shuhyak.
My name is Jasmine Vasquez Sierra.
My name is Erica Saito.
My full name is The Day.
My name is Angela Lattis.
Hi, my name is Katie, and I'm an intern at MetroEast.
We actually get to go out and take like expensive equipment and have our voice and put it out there, you know?
It taught me a greater depth of how to edit.
Just how to work behind the camera.
So I feel like it was a lot of different aspects together in one internship, which was pretty cool to get out of that.
People are very nice and friendly, and they are easy to approach.
You get people helping you out, so if you say that you're interested in the camera, they'll try and put you behind the camera more. If you say you're interested in working in the control room, they'll find things for you to work in the control room.
The staff at MetroEast made me feel really comfortable and excited to come in every day.
It could step up my photography skills.
The camera is like a really smart and how to learn all these little controls.
A piece of advice that I would give to the new interns is just to take every opportunity that's given to you and to make connections and just have fun with the whole process.
If I could take one thing away from the internship, it would be to believe in myself more, because you really can do a lot of things if you like have confidence in yourself.
Never stop asking questions. You can't learn anything if you don't keep asking questions.
Be considerate of the whole crew.
The like mentality to think that, oh, I can actually be in this industry and I actually have people that want to help me, and it's a huge possibility.